WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey, it only goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars really try to rock it, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
Suffering to end, that's why.
This could be the beginning of the end.
suplex.